prolongs violence. By what right are you spilling blood?
By the slave's right to punish his persecutors.
Caesar, I, a descendant of slaves, am asking you to show humanity.
But I was not born human.
I know. The child of the evolved apes.
Whose children shall rule the earth.
For better or for worse?
Do you think it could be worse?
Do you think this riot will win freedom for all your kind? By tomorrow...
By tomorrow it will be too late. Why, a tiny, mindless insect like the Emperor Moth can communicate with another over a distance of 80 miles.
An Emperor Ape might do slightly better?
Slightly? What you have seen here today, apes on the 5 continents will be imitating tomorrow.
With knives against guns, with kerosene cans against flamethrowers.
Where there is fire, there is smoke. In that smoke, from this day forward, my people will crouch and conspire and plot and plan for the inevitable day of man's downfall, the day when he finally and self-destructively turns his weapons against his own kind, the day of the writing in the sky, when your cities lie buried under radioactive rubble, when the sea is a dead sea and the land is a wasteland, out of which I will lead my people from their captivity, and we shall build our own cities in which there will be no place for humans except to serve our ends, and we shall found our own armies, our own religion, our own dynasty, and that day is upon you now!